1954, and it was used for testing various different airfoil sections. Very much a teaching aid at the time. And then, as I said, in 1973, it joined the BBMF. This aircraft, another aircraft from Memorial Flight, are flown by RAF pilots.
Calum, trying to do something. You'll never see this plane again, you know.